Ready.
Okay. I feel that the painting Royal Flowers has a nice collective tone of vivid, moody colors. I feel like there is some chaos within the horses. However, the horses also represent like distorted body parts to me. The horses also represent like mountains overlooking like fire skies and a combination of different things. It also reminds me of like impressionistic work, like in the time of Monet. And that's really about it.